You're still safe with Nick.
Tell me what.
This is love, peace, and happiness.
How did you do, okay. Cameraman?
I think it's all right.
All right.
Your nose, maybe it's more than 2 millimeters. That means you are not a clear color. So he was given a surname of Peterson from the original team.
himself to shoot with a bow and arrow. His wish to stay alive was burning him inside. Day by day he'd hunt and search of wildlife. African continent is rich in biodiversity. Africa is a home for all so-called five big game animals, which are lion, leopard, black rhinoceros, African bush elephant, and African buffalo. The big five game was coined some 140 years ago. In the late 19th century, during Africa's colonial period. Zebra. In my humble opinion, zebras are some of the most beautiful wildlife on the face of this earth. They have a distinctive black and white striped coat, and they look very distinguished and dignified. They come in three styles and flavors: gravies, plains, and mountain. They are found in many habitats such as savannas, grasslands, woodlands, and mountainous areas. Defenders of wildlife estimate that the global zebra population is around 800,000. They have a lifespan around 25 years. They live in East and Southern Africa. They are mostly herbivores. Wildebeest, or GNU, G-N-U. The wildebeests come in two types, the black and the blue type. The blue wildebeest is the most numerous species of wildebeest, with a population of about 1.5 million.
One more thing. I'm a senior shop over Pepsi.
Impala. Mother Nature has delicately carved impalas. They are some of the best looking creatures of the forest, and they are there everywhere. They eat grass, flowers, herbs, sprouts, etc. They eat plants on the ground, as well as eat leaves on the trees. Lions, hyenas, wild dogs, leopards, and cheetahs are their enemies or predators.
Coming.
Overall, a very complex animal, man. But let's be honest, guys, if you were able to reach all parts of your body,
you would give us a prize, right?
Are you sure you want to go there?
That's where I'm going to leave it, huh?
Giraffe. It is a feast to the eye to see the 20 feet tall, dark and handsome giraffe come towards you to hug you in a very authoritative way. I'm madly in love with their extremely long neck and legs and its spotted coat patterns. Giraffe is the tallest living terrestrial animal and largest ruminant on earth. Giraffe usually inhabits in savannas and woodlands. They eat leaves, fruits, flowers, or woody plants, primarily acacia species. Lions, leopards, spotted hyenas, and wild dogs may often prey upon giraffes. Estimates as of 2016 indicate there are approximately 97,500 giraffes in the world. Lions. All our six senses were tickled and thrilled when we came so close to a pack or a pride of a dozen or so lions feasting on a freshly killed prey, the buffalo. We must be 20 feet away, of course, confined to our safari vehicle, from the spectacular live opera of the nature. We have never seen anything so grotesque in our lifetime before, even though we have gone on many safaris in East Africa back in 2005. Lions will hunt and kill only when they are hungry. The lion sleeps soundly for a long time in the same exact spot where they feast. Present-day lion population is thought to be between 23 to 39,000. Just a century ago, there were more than 200,000 lions. They are admired as a symbol of power and strength. The great majority of lions live south of the vast Sahara Desert, preferring the open savannas. Lions are most sociable, and live in prides and hunt in packs. Elephants. At present, total number of African and Asian elephants is estimated to be between 400 to 500,000, say less than half a million. 120 years ago, at the beginning of 20th century, there were more than 10 million, I repeat, 10 million elephants. The African elephant population has declined largely due to illegal ivory trade.
Big males, they will fight each other for females and will gather. Just keep very quiet. I want to see what she's smelling, as you can see.
Behind?
Elephants are herbivores and eat many types of plants, grass, and certain types of fruits like bananas, mangoes, papayas, watermelons, coconuts, and grapes. Elephants do not eat meat. I repeat, do not eat meat. Average elephant eats between 100 kilo of food and drinks 100 liters of water per day, depending on the availability and the season. Elephants need 2 to 4 hours of sleep per day. Average lifespan of an elephant is 60 to 70 years. Rhinoceros are rhinos. Today, around 27,000 rhinos remain in the world. Some half a million rhinos were roaming Africa and Asia just at the turn of the 20th century. White rhinos are the largest breed, and Sumatran rhinos are the smallest breed. Rhinos have a lifespan of 35 to 50 years and are mostly found in Africa and South Asia. The five species of rhinos are white, black, Javan, Indian, and Sumatran. The male white rhinos can weigh up to 2400 kilos. some more interesting factors regarding world wildlife. Buffalo's primary predator is the lion. Leopards are excellent at climbing trees. African elephants communicate across large distances at a low frequency that cannot be heard by humans. Rhinos have poor vision but excellent hearing and smell. The African buffalo is not believed to be closely related to the water buffalo. The rhino is the most endangered species. Worldwide rhino poaching for their valuable horns is rampant. Leopard is nocturnal, solitary, and secretive, staying hidden during the day. White rhinos are not really white, but stale gray to yellowish brown in color. Tigers do not live in Africa. Tigers live in parts of Indian subcontinent and parts of Southeast Asia, South China, and Siberia. Cheetahs, according to International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, Red List of Threatened Species, wild African cheetahs are estimated to number between 6,000 to 7,000. Cheetahs are the fastest land mammals on Earth. They can be expert hunters as well. According to World Wildlife 2020 Living Planet Report, in last half a century, world has seen an average 68% drop in mammals, birds, fish, reptile, and amphibian population. This much loss is due to unsustainable agriculture or logging, poaching, habitat loss, and to some extent, may be due to global climate change. In addition, habitat destruction, invasive species, disease, and over-exploitation of fish and mammals play a role. Swiss-based Worldwide Fund for Nature, or Worldwide Fund, or WWF, is the world's largest conservation organization with 5 million supporters worldwide. WWF aims to stop the degradation of planet's natural environment and to build a future in which humans live in harmony with nature. They help to conserve nature and to reduce most pressing threats to the biodiversity of life on Earth. WWF publishes Living Planet Report every 2 years. Hunting for leisure or recreational or commercial or cultural reasons has long been a highly controversial topic. And I am the narrator, M. S. Patil, or Mahendra Patil, Beyond the Shadow of Doubt. From the very heart of Chicago, Illinois, USA, June 2023. Thank you kindly.
Veuillez vous retrouver le top of the end of the...